How is it possible that NVIDIA became so big building GPUs? And so there's an impression that this is what a GPU looks like. Now, this is a GPU. This is one of the most advanced GPUs in the world, but this is a gamer GPU. But you and I know that this is what a GPU looks like. This is one GPU. Ladies and gentlemen, DGX GPU. You know? The back of this GPU is the NVLinks spine. The NVLinks spine is 5,000 wires, 2 miles. And it's right here. This is an NVLinks spine. And it connects 72 GPUs to each other.